Being evolutionary is not being revolutionary. It just is.
Blah!
They want to cancel Shakespeare.
Life's but a walking shadow.
They don't want us to have to recontextualize something. That's revisionist. Well, it's revisionist because we learned something new.
Shakespeare is past his prime.
The lunatic, the lover, and the madman are of imagination all compact. Exit pursued by the bard at the Bot, 4001 Troost Avenue.